Thrax Carolhunda here, and today I'm going to sing another one with a clock on stage called Say My Name from Beetlejuice the Musical. So, like usual, just check out his channel and check out my channel. So, wish me luck, everyone. Wish me luck.
Body. Don't you want a pal? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Girl, the way I see it, your daddy should believe it, and you should stick around and kill him.
What?
Nothing. So, Lydia, don't end yourself. Defend yourself. Daddy is the one you should maim. Together, we'll exterminate, assassinate.
No.
The finer points can wait, but first you gotta say my name. Go ahead and jump, but that won't stop him. Here you got a solid plan B option. I can bring your daddy so much pain. All you gotta do is say my name. Girl, just say it three times in a row. Then you won't believe how far I'll go. I'm on the bench, but coach, just put me in the game. All you gotta do is say my name.
Well, I don't know your name.
Well, I can't say it.
How about a game of charades?
Yes, let's play it.
Say a word.
Right.
Second word.
Uh-huh.
Drink.
No.
Beverage.
No.
Wine.
No.
Juice.
Yes.
Okay, first word.
Okay.
Bug.
No.
And?
Close it down.
Beetle.
Yes.
Beetle juice.
Now I'm impressed. And all you gotta do is say my name three times. Three times in a row, it must be spoken unbroken. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Oh, this is gonna be so good. What?
You're so smart, a stand-up bro. I'll think about your offer, let you know. But I prefer my chances down below. Beetlejuice,
yes.
Beetlejuice,
yes.
Beetlejuice doesn't mean that I'm an easy mark. I'm swim with piranhas, they don't need a shark. Yes, life sucks, but not that much. Okay, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, be a doll spirit collection.
I'm often your full-time specter.
I am a good.
You betcha, trust me, baby.
I just met ya, really is a flattering offer.
Don't you wanna see dad suffer?
I think I'll just jump off.
No.
I may be suicidal, but Beetlejuice knows if I lost my mind.
So, playing hardball, huh? You are tougher than you look.
Just wanna make sure I know who I'm working with. Got any references? Lydia, there you are.
Are you alright?
Hey, Doc, B-Town, my old pal.
Get away from her! Lydia, this is a dangerously unstable individual.
Beetlejuice is sexy.
Beetlejuice is smart.
Beetlejuice is a graduate of Juilliard.
He can help. He's out among Yelp.
Our troubles all end and on the day that we befriended him.
Every word is the truth.
Beetlejuice,
Beetlejuice,
Beetlejuice. What the heck was that?
So violating.
There you go, kid. Couple 5-star reviews.
What was that?
That was possession. Any ghost can do that in less than one lesson.
Any ghost?
Pretty much any ghost will do, sure.
Then Beetlejuice, what do I need you for?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up, girl. I'm your pal. You're sweet, but I'm a demon straight from hell. I know I went a little hard on the cell, but we're BFFFs forever. Whoa!
Lydia! What? He was already dead. And you heard what he said. Any ghost can do that possession stuff. We don't need that demon to give us a look and wreck that evening. Together we can make a grown man weep. God's a god and earth day to keep.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Teach dad a lesson. He's the freak when we possess him. So he wants the perfect daughter. I'll lead that lamb to slaughter. Yeah, I got game. I gotta make him say my name.
Make him say your name.
I'll make him say my name.
Make him say your name.
I'll make him say my name.
Make him say your name.
Not running away. I'll make him say my name. And that's about it. So, hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all later. See ya!